seconds on your time. Feels, you know, I've been having a real rough week since Sunday. Sunday night, I knew. I quite knew that God took him into his hands. For those who don't know, I'm still here. Like I said before, I say it again. Part of me died. Interesting, it's real, and real as it gets. This is not made up story. This is true. This is real. Unlike other people out there that make up all these silly little pranks just to give themselves attention. This right here, what you see from me, is real. 100% legit, real. I'm not like these other so-called people. I'm not making names that do these stupid little pranks and wants to give themselves notice and do all this ha-ha and all that. I'm for it. Me, all the videos you've seen, it's real as it gets. To look at today on the brighter side. And take a start working on next Thursday's Relax Thursday. You can see behind me. Survive Thursday. This is where I died next week. The words of Don Tree say, swell my pride and call him back here.